They're going to do a little bit of conditioning in the back while I'm kind of talking about some events. So my name's Danielle Bromley. I'm the manager at the Coffeyville Aquatic Center. I've been here, this is my third summer. Some things to talk about looking forward. We have Team Luau. That is July 18th. And that's from 5:30 to 8 p.m. We close the pool at 5 o'clock. We reopen at 5:30 after we've set up. And so if you have any teams, send them my way. It's going to be a fun night for them. Fun stuff to do. So send them my way. We also have National Night Out, which is sponsored by the Coffeyville Police Department. That is August 6th, and that's from 5:30 to 8 as well. Something you might have seen in the past, we had Throwback Thursday. That was a really big event, really good event for the Coffeyville Aquatic Center. We had over 400 people here just during Throwback Thursday. That's not including the day. So that's just some stuff that these kiddos train. My other staff, my concession stand staff, they train just to kind of handle that large capacity of people. That's kind of all I have with news. We have dollar nights in June and July. That is from, June's already passed, July. That's from 5 to 8 p.m. We have, I think, 3 left. So if you want to come in at a discounted rate, come in on those Monday nights. And that's about it. These kiddos are doing their conditioning. This is some things that they do during pool breaks. If you've ever been to our pool, we have a pool check at about 4 o'clock. If you come during that time, you may see them doing some of these things. These are different kinds of strokes. These are laps. These just keep these kiddos in top shape. So that way they have that endurance to save, rescue, do all those kinds of things. They're also going to do a rescue here in just a moment. So I'm going to get them. They're done. I'm going to get them out of the water, and then they will do their rescue. Thank you guys for coming. Lifeguards but one have been with me my entire 3 years of being here, so we've kind of grown together. I have a new one here, and he's great as well. Person that's going to be rescued. This is a head splint rescue or a speed safe rescue. And we've got Kate here. He's going to come up and actually perform the rescue. He's going to put Hunter into a splint with his hands. It's meant to be a faster rescue. And my girls and Jorge is coming in with the board, backboard, and they're going to come in and assist. see those are the securing the head.
Did you see it?
Allowing C. Simon to be secured and stable. So be safe. They don't fully strap in just because it's meant to be a quick rescue, get them out of the water. So they're just got that one strap in with the head, C. Simon stabilized, and they're going to pull him out of the water. And at this time, in a real scenario, EMS would come in and they do let him through the back gate. They check for pulse, respiration. But these kiddos are incredible. I don't know if you know, I like to brag on my kids. They're great. They practice these saves almost every day. Different types of rescues. We do slide rescues. My first year here, we did a slide rescue. Last year, we did a diving board rescue. So this is just a new one that we've kind of just started really practicing this summer, the speed rescue. So come on over here, guys. Can we clap for them?
Yeah.
Thank you guys for coming to our aquatic center.